Ammonite, Frescent, Ammonite. What? What the hell am I wearing? Let's go with Drowned Weapon so we just do more damage. Crescent is... Yeah, that's Vitality, okay. See, this is magic damage. I don't care about that. Okay, so you've got the plus 30. That's Ammonite. That's Drowned. Okay, we're going Ammonite there. Okay. So is that full Ammonite and a Drowned Weapon? Okay. Crit chance, no. Weapon crit damage, yes. Let's go Stygian. That was a lot of knives. About that. Man, I'm stupid. Okay. I'll take that one. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Holy crap. Probably should have read how much damage that was. Well, not right now. I want to come back for that, though. Fatal until I defeat 15 enemies. And then I get 20% gold ore and ether. Man, that's super tempting. Alright. Take it slow. Hollow Bones. Compulsive Gambler. I don't know what Hollow Bones is. Oh, I fall slower? Well, you know what? Let's give it a shot. Need to see what this stuff is eventually, anyway. You fall slowly. Oh, weird! Okay. Drowned weapon. Wait, hold on. All the rest is ammonite. Okay. But we're good there. There.
Yeah.
Do you know the name of the being that sits atop the docks? She emanates power and authority. She is of interest to me, and I must make my acquaintance. Do you think you could ask the Sage Stodum to stop shouting all the time? I like him and all, but he needs to control his levels. Man, Chef is good? Wait, can I not upgrade anything? I have almost 2 grand. No, apparently not. Well, rip. Okay. Alright. Man, this is gonna screw me up in weird ways that I don't expect. At least my jumping speed isn't changed. That would be way worse. Like, you jump slow, I'd be like, oh! Bro, get up there. Okay. Forgot about the black screen thing. That's gonna be problematic. Okay. Gonna be terrible against the boss, though. The screen going black during that point. Wait. All right. 153, that ain't so bad. Last one was huge, though. Last one felt like it was like 300. Maybe that was because I was a vampire. Okay. Okay. That was unfortunate. Just trapped me in that room all by myself. Aha! I don't know. None of those seem all that good. Okay, let's go right and up and around that way. I also need to go over here. Okay, hold up. Awesome. Okay, we'll do another one of those. Oh, it's this room. Okay. Well, that worked out all right. Thank you. Hyperion's Ring. Dashing creates a wave. You know, that could be useful. Let's reroll. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that. Alright, so I can get more max health here in a second. Yeah, pretty sure that wasn't gonna happen. Goes there. What's up? Aha! Mouse ring. Okay, I think that's it for Stygian, so let's go to, Sun Tower, I guess. Eyeball. Yikers. Man, slow fall here sucks. So better if I could fall faster. Okay. Now here it'll be beneficial, I think. Electric guitar, I think I'll pass. Sucks. I don't like that room. Bruh? Okay. What's down here? Literally nothing. Okay. Yikes. Hey, what's up, Adam? Well, that's worth. Okay. Spells and weapons crit chance is increased. No more gold, all gold is converted to XP. Nope. Yikes. Oh! Well, that was stupid. I was like, what's up there? Death. That'd have been a dick move if there were spikes on the roof there. I'd have been mad. Bro, this slow fall is starting to screw me over sometimes. Ugh. I thought it'd be really useful here. It turns out it's bad. Any of these. Oh, I can reroll. Reroll. Wow. Let's figure out what exploding casket syndrome is. I know what it is, but... Wow, dude. All of these characters, creatures? All of these characters are terrible. Okay. Slowly open all these like one-shot items here so that I've got everything opened. All right. Hi, Ducky. Don't expect me to get up today. I tried sleeping on a metal pillow yesterday and my neck is killing me. I hate to disappoint that giant man, but I think I'll stick with my countless other pillows. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna be devastated here, actually. Magic crit damage. Trick rule, turn that off. Reinforced on, quenching on. How much? I can carry another 40? I don't need red runes anymore. You just need bounty. Alright. So we'll go drowned. Wait. Drowned weapon. Ammonite. Crescent seems good for you. Crescent. Oh, ballsed. Plus 15 intelligence. Okay, let's do that. What am I missing here? Or fan money, but... Oh, you have something to say. Hey, what's up, man? Martel, I heard that Lady Quinn likes Sundays. I too enjoy Sundays. How should I show her that we beings of greater esteem have similar tastes? Sundays, am I right? He got no monies. Alright. Wait, I have Osteogenesis Imperfecta. Okay, we're gonna start in the lower level area then. Be real careful around these things. What's the end game? Beating the final boss? Did you see? That's stupid. Do you see that gold door that I was standing next to at the very beginning? I have to go in that gold door and beat a boss in there. And that's endgame. Do end game at the beginning? No, because I have to beat 6 other bosses to unlock the door. So yeah, the door is blocked by roots, and you break the roots by defeating 6 other bosses in the game. And then that door opens, and then you can go through there. So far, I've beaten 5 out of the 6 bosses. Come on. Ah! That almost backfired. Get out of there. I gotta kill that guy. Whoop! Watch out for that. Chimkin useless. Ah, stay away. Oh well. Does $2,600 buy me anything? Hey, we got one of them. Yeah, let's go with the samurai. Nope, $2,600 doesn't buy anything. Okay. Alright, so... Ammonite. There we go. Okay, stick with that. Take my money. I didn't check my runes. I'm an idiot. Oh well. Yeah, this door right here. So like, the throne room is currently sealed, and I've beaten all five of the bosses that have, like, things on them, portraits. So I just gotta beat this guy now. Hey, Kane, what's up, man? How are you? Wow. Spikes hurt. I know, right? Too bad you weren't here earlier. Excuse you for having to work on a Sunday? Come on, man. What are you working on Sunday for? Wow, that guy's in a useless position. Hey, more hit points. Your 2 days off changes every couple of weeks. Well, I accept your excuse, sir. Cut the thing. Okay. Balls! Don't want that. I don't really want mine either, though, so let's see what else we got here. Actually, no, let's not do that. I'd rather get relics. Ah! There's a guy there, I didn't see him. Fuck. That's the mat! Why'd she say that sarcastically? Is that the mat? Yeah. Kids are weird. Man, tell me about it. I was one once. I was weird. What's up, ham and cheese? What's in here? I don't want either of those. Nod bone might be good. Let's get that one. In that case, I don't want this yet, so we'll put that off for now. Oh, boss room. Alright, yeah, let's go there. Trying to figure out what the old man does. Which old man? Oh, I know which old man. The guy who says, "Hi, my name is Old Man." Yeah, that guy. He locks the dungeon. So, like, when you come in here, every time you come in here, the whole thing is randomized. If you pay that guy money, he'll make sure it doesn't randomize itself. So that, like, let's say you, you open a bunch of chests and you clear out a bunch of rooms, he will make sure that those rooms stay cleared out so you don't have to do those again. Hi, Cecilia! She's famous. Any tips for new players? Take your time. Most of the time, you going slow is better. You don't have to translate for her anymore. That's awesome. You know, fast is good and all, but you'll do less stuff like that when you take your time. Hey man, thanks for the bits. I prefer melee classes, personally, to magic, but I know magic is super powerful. I'm just really bad at remembering to use spells. Ah! Yeah, that was dumb. Nope. Big chest. Okay. You've not had this guy pop up for you? You have to unlock him in the castle upgrades. There's the hydrate for you, Kane. But yeah, you, one of the castle upgrades, he's called the Samurai. So if you find the Samurai, that's him. Samurai's probably my favorite class at the moment. It's got great reach, does massive damage. Fuck. Don't translate that. Ow! Okay. Let's go up. This up was the boss room. Okay. There. If you want, I'll show you when I die with this character, I'll show you where the samurai is so you kind of make a beeline for it with your upgrades. Gotta die first, that's all. Nope. 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 Alright, where else are we going? Up and then right? What? Alright. Unexpected change of scenery. What do we have up here? Double telescopes. 25% more damage for enemies that are far away. I kind of want to do that. Because I want to see if my crit exceeds that border. It's gonna deal some damage to me, but that's okay. It does! Awesome, so my crit exceeds that border. My crit will do massive damage now. Excellent. Whoop. Also, another thing, Ham and Cheese. I don't know if you want to know about this, but there are... for every boss... There is an area in that zone where there's an item that gives you plus 15% damage to that boss. So for example, the boss of this zone, there's an item in this zone that's hidden that you can get that'll give you plus 15% damage. I know where a bunch of them are, but I don't know where all of them are. Ah, I'm falling! Alright, so... okay. I don't want to do this, because, you know... let me see if there's something... see you later, Kane! Thanks for stopping by! Arcane necklace. That's probably gonna give me some magic thing that I don't need for this character. Frick! Ah! This shouldn't be too bad. Ah, that was so dumb. Max HP! Don't want that. Down? Ah! Annoying! Why am I so dumb? This is also why you should go slow. If I had gone a little slower there, I would not have taken that damage. And that would have been an HP up. Thank you. Oh, down, please. Oh, thank God. Okay. At least I got the HP up. Turn around! Wait, am I... I'm done here. I can leave, for now. We'll come back and clear these other rooms later when I need, food or something. Alright, so let's go back to... I think it's this room? One of these had an apple in it. That wasn't that one. Oh wait, it's the big room. Okay. It's over here. This one, right? No. Where's the other? Oh, it's the, oh. Get in the, oh. Not here. This room. Hey. All right. I can leave here. All right, let's go to, I guess let's go to the Sun Tower, cause yeah. The first three zones are pretty easy. It's the last three that are gonna put the hurt.